And it's great to have you with us here on the WB Mason postgame. Bob Lorenz and John Flaherty with you. Game 1-3 against the Yankees and Rays. It was a battle till the end flash. Rays win it 4-3. An eminently winnable game, but there were the midsection of the game for the Yankees offensively not good. They scored in the first and then rallied in the ninth, but came up short.
Yeah, they didn't swing the bats like they had on the road trip, and it was a great game all the way up until the ninth inning, a close game. And in the pregame, Bob, we talked about how the Rays were going to play it this weekend, and Kevin Cash, he showed us tonight he's going to play it like he's going to use his high-quality relievers trying to win games. And then you look on the flip side with Aaron Boone, who managed this game with a sense of urgency in the middle of it. You bring in Holmes, you bring in Peralta, you bring in Loaisiga in the seventh inning, and you can see how important this game was going to be for the Yankees and Aaron Boone. And then you go to Domingo Germán in the eighth inning, kind of questionable, hadn't seen a big league game since July 31st, but to bring him back out for the ninth inning when Aroldis Chapman is your closer is a decision I think that Aaron Boone is going to be questioning after this one. If Chapman comes in the top of the ninth and throws up a zero, you have Judge and Stanton waiting in the bottom of the ninth in a one-run game. Instead, it was Germán to start. Abreu comes in. He gives up a big hit, couple of runs, and yes, the Yankees did rally at the end of that game to make it close, but not to have your closer in there in the ninth inning is a decision I don't think Aaron Boone is going to feel good about.
Yeah, when that second run crosses the plate, you're thinking could have been a tie game right there and a chance to win it for the Yankees.